Ribbit! Ribby-rib! Rib-a-ribbit!
What's with this toad?
Is it a mirage? Because it doesn't act like one.
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbity-ribbity-ribbit!
Ribbit? Ribbity-ribbit? The rib?
Ribbit? Ribbit! Ribbit-ribbit-ribbit!
Ribby! The bib!
What? You speak toadese?
Of the course I do! Listen, you can tell from his accent that he's been the toad cursed.
He's a guy?
They have accents?
Obviously. Ribbit? Ribbity the ribbity tip? The bibbit?
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
What'd he say?
From what I gather, it sounds like that golden toad over there is the Bibbian that put the curse on him.
Oh, so all we have to do is defeat it.
That's the correct. First off, you need to the imprisonment the same as always.
Okay, we got this.
Careful, you don't get toad cursed.
Huh? You mean you're not coming?
Well, it's game over if we both go full toad, right?
Right.